what Crawley's been doing all summer, hitting the ball at the top of the bounce. That wasn't a half volley. And Crawley has crunched it through the offside. 7 for none. Oh, close. Close. Has it come back enough? No, says the umpire. Only has to be hitting the stumps because he's not playing a shot. So it's irrelevant if it hit him in line. And Cummins has to decide, did that come back enough to hit the stumps? Yes.
Pitching outside off, impact outside off, wickets.
Yeah, remember, the laws of the game, if you're not offering a shot, it doesn't have to hit you in line, but obviously, like with any LBW, it has to be hitting the stumps, and it wasn't just. Down the pitch, and hits it just to where that man's come from. Bit of swing there for Stark. Clipped nicely. And that'll go away for four. Couple of boundaries in the over from Duckett. The pitch again, toe end of the bat, and took Crawley out, the non-striker's end.
Oh, it's through, it's burst through the hands. Crawley flashing hard, went to Warner, couldn't grab it. Oh, now, was that put down? I'm pretty sure it was. Smith, very good hands there, normally at second slip. There's a gap between him at second and Khawaja, I think, at fourth. Lovely from Crawley. Beautiful straight bat through mid-on. We saw him play a couple of these at Old Trafford, but maybe not quite as similar because he was advancing here to Marsh. Oh, has he tickled that? He played slightly away from his body here. Down the leg side. There was a bit of confidence behind the appeal initially, and Cummins does send it upstairs.
Okay. Yeah. One frame back, please. One frame back. Yeah. You can freeze it here. You can freeze it here. There's a clear spike when the ball is next to the glove. Kumar, you need to change your decision. You're on screen now. You can signal out.
Good review from Australia.
Crawley's confidence just continues to grow. Got him, this time. This time they hang on. And just as Mark Taylor was talking about hitting the deck hard, banging the ball, pounding it into a length.
Wait, yeah.
There is that dead-batted defensive stroke, quite deliberate from Joe Root. Shortish boundary down there, and I think that's going to be four.
They'd be right at you.
Oh, he's knocked him over. Again, Root looking to get the ball down to third man. Again, it's back of a length, and again, it's extra bounce. Australia are roaring back into this one. Brook squirts it through. Now all the way. Carey puts it down this time. Oh, he's got away with another one there. It's a poor shot from Brook.
There's a bit of swing there for Hazelwood, but Brook meets it with the middle of his bat and fairly flays it away, square on the offside, 87 for three. That's a very sweet drive. And it's beaten. Beaten Khawaja out there. Edged and in the gap again. He's having some luck this morning, Harry Brook. Dropped, and that's the second edge now that has gone in that gap between third slip and gully. Nature of the coaches and captains in charge. That's better. Fantastic from Harry Brook. Nothing edgy about that. Pulled away, a bit shorter this time from Marsh. That is a glorious stroke from Harry Brook. Germany will keep going for his shots, Harry Brook. And that's to the short side. It probably wouldn't have made the long boundary. Cut away, smashed away by Brook. This is really good cricket. Hooks high for six. 50 partnership up. Brook on the charge, finishes the over 4-4, 6, 126 for three.
That's well played as well. A lot of movement. We've seen that it passed the stumps for Carey, where he struggled a little bit. It followed him, Mo Alley. Yeah! Lovely hands, a little drop and run, and it brings up yet another half century for Harry Brook. He's been so impressive since coming into this England side.
He's timed that to perfection.
It's absolutely lovely, isn't it, to watch, regardless of whatever side you're cheering for. And it just gets better and better for Harry Brook. It was gorgeous, the shot before through the covers, but that is the shot of the day so far. Oh, backs away, and what is his response to a groin injury? Let's throw the long handle at it and see what we can pick up. Well, we've picked up a maximum. Backs away again, goes at the stumps, and it swings past the stumps, past Carey, and over the boundary line. Four byes to finish off an over that cost 19, 163 for three.
Cummins to continue. Now that's high and far and into the crowd. Oh, he ramps it over the top. Brilliant from Owen Alley. One bounce straight over the keeper's head. Heaves away. That was too short. It got what it deserved. Another boundary to Owen Alley.
Yeah.
Oh, right through him. Swung across the line. Good bowling change from Pat Cummins. Change of pace, and as you could see there, Molinelli had trouble reaching that ball. In the end, he tried to heave it away on the onside. Oh, bowled in. What a beauty. Stokes looking to play leg side, has been squared up, and his off pole is out the ground. That is a corker.
You've got the angle slightly coming in, but then it straightens up off the seam, and Stokes is looking to work that to mid-on, or maybe wide of mid-on, and in the end has lost his off stump.
It'll go away quickly off the pad for four byes. Yeah! Bowled it off an inside edge. It was the fuller delivery from Hazelwood, and it has castled Johnny Bairstow. Lovely straight bat from Harry Brook. That was played with real poise. Edge gone. Smith, safe hands. England are falling apart here. Brook departs.
That's been nailed by Wood. Straight back past the bowler. He's going to play some shots. He's been good on the pull. He saw that Headingley. Finds the gap. I think there was a half stop from extra cover, but it will still go away for four. Great cover drive, really good. Loves his batting, and he moves into double figures, Mark Wood. Short ball, top edge, and just short of six. Down the ground, and I reckon that's gone all the way it has. What a great shot from Chris Wokes, like that, but doesn't go behind square, it goes in front of square, it lands on that square that's hard, and it'll run away for four. Very good batting this is from Mark Wood.
Close and given. Stark strikes from round the wicket. It looked very straight. Only height possible, a possible question.
Keep it going, please. Okay, freeze it here, please, freeze it here. Okay, there's a clear spike when the ball is next to the bat.
I don't think Chris Wokes realised that he'd inside edge that. Otherwise, he would have reviewed immediately. It was a really prolonged conversation between Wokes and Wood, and eventually he decided to review. And timed beautifully for four, next ball. Rubbing a bit of salt into the wound there, Chris Wokes, and he moves to 19. Wide again, and bursting through the hands of Marsh at a wide position at about fourth slip. Went quickly, but it is another catch that has gone down, the fourth of the day.
Yeah.
Bowled him. Murphy. Too good for Mark Wood. Looking to take things on quickly after tea. And that's a second wicket for the off-spinner today. Just wide of Mitch Marsh, who's in a funny position. High up in the air and should be the end of Broad. Travis Head does well despite the crowd's best intentions. Safely taken, Broad goes, another wicket for Stark, England nine down. Yeah. Missing leg, I fancy.
Pitching in line, impact in nine, wickets umpire's call. Thank you, I'll go back to Joel on field.
Good decision, Joel Wilson, Australia. Don't lose the review because it was clipping the stumps.
Catch.
Oh, should have been taken. Looked like he didn't pick it up, but put that one down as the fifth drop catch of the day. Beautiful shot. What a strike that is from Chris Wokes. As Wokes cuts. And cuts well between two fielders out there. It's Murphy and Khawaja, and Wokes put it right between them. Wokes pulls high in the air, should be the end of him, and is. Travis Head again, safe pair of hands out in the deep. Wokes done a useful innings of 36.
England were going well at 184 for three, so they lost their last seven wickets for 99. Travis Head with another catch. Mitchell Stark with another wicket, he ends with four.
Oh, past Bairstow. It sounded as if there's something else there. Just checked his shot once again, Usman Khawaja. That's how he gets into his innings. You won't see a big flourish of the blade, but you still see the ball finding the boundary. As Anderson tries to go across Warner and just bowls it into a strength zone of his.
Oh, that's a beauty. Is that glove or arm? Maybe it's forearm.
Okay, keep it going, please. Gap between bat and ball. Keep it going, keep it going. Okay, it is off the elbow. Thank you. I don't need to check LW, it's too high.
Fine, and away for four. Anderson appears to be running in with purpose. Nicely done from Warner. Greets Wokes' first ball in this innings with a lovely drive to the boundary.
Lovely from Usman Khawaja. He's played nicely in this series. Oh, he's got him. That is a really good catch from Zach Crawley. He's caught well in this series and he goes across route there, moves smartly to his right, and Wokes gets Warner.
Yeah, no shape. Just swings on to the middle of Khawaja's bat. A very elegant off drive. Left Marnus, Labuschagne, well played, Australia. It's been a good day for them.